the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder.
What's going on, you guys? And Cougar 17 here, and today I'm with Emily again.
What's up?
And so this video is gonna be a little different to my previous Gta5 videos. Instead of like the outfits, glitches, and stuff like that, I'm gonna show you like tips and different fighting moves and stuff like that. Like different fighting like stuff to like use on your enemies and stuff. Like So this first fighting move is called glitch fighting. If you don't know what glitch fighting is, this is a very, very, very useful fighting move to use. So all you have to do is just move your thing, the L3 button up, like hold it up, and spam X and T together. So it's like it'll be like this. Not like that, but you won't punch, but you'll do like a jump, like a punch, you'll jump up formation like this, like what I'm doing right now. Like that. Like that. Alright, so Emily, can you demonstrate and do the thing that I told you to do? Like punch me, like the glitch fighting move, glitch fighting way. See how my damage bar is like going down like very fast, and like using lots of health already? That's what it is, like, but not in this, but in this, and like in ring fights, like your character will be like your character would be like punch, like getting punched non-stop in the face, like in ring fights. But this is not a ring fight, it's something else. But your character would do like a glitch information, like getting punched in the face non-stop, but not in this, but you get the idea. All right, the next video, the next thing fighting move is chop. Now chop, chop is like execute someone from the back, but stumbling chopping is what I'm trying to say. So it'll make you move real quick.
Yep.
All right, thank you. All right, so once your friend's moving and you, that's how you do it. All right, that's how you stumble chop. So all you have to do is once someone, there's like a stumbling formation, like a stumble thing, like run real quick, like once they do that, go stealth mode very, very quickly and press R2, stumble, then boom, like that, simple. All right, simple like that. So punch someone, stealth mode real quick, and R2. There's another way how to chop as well. So you just hold L2, and we punch again, punch, and then stealth mode, and then boom. See that? All you have to do is once someone's about to punch, like you lock onto them with L2, and as soon as when they like punch, go behind them and press L3 and R2. So all you have to do is just once someone punches you, like when someone punches and they miss, go behind them. L3 and R2. There you go. See? Like that. Alright, this is how you stumble chop again. I'm just gonna show you non-stop. So all you have to do is just when someone runs, just run real quick. Something like that. Just run, okay. Just run. And as soon as they are start running, boom and boom. So punch someone. They make a stumble for, they make like a stumbling move. Click L3 and then R2 together. Like very, very easy. Not easy for new people, but it's easy for GT5 people that are like playing GT5 for a long time, such as myself. So it's easy for those kind of people. Punch them, prone, like stealth, and then boom. See, simple as that. Now, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you're new. Leave a like. Click that bell icon to get notified when I make a new video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Thunder, feel the Thunder.